This may be part 2 of 3. See, I can overcook the chicken. Not chicken, the fish. So, and the parents calling me about something. It's a little bit of a disaster. But, don't really have enough time to eat this now. But trying to do what we can. Alright, so this was already made from before. Let's just get this out of the way. Alright. Rice cooker. I need to clean this lid. This is why I reduce the number of actual recipes I get because of this, because I just don't have time to actually make this stuff. And I just got overwhelmed. There's always something comes up that makes it hard for me to actually make these. But I don't want to keep eating out of a can. So. Alright. So I'll go until my battery dies, basically, on my phone. Let's see. Huge drizzle of oil, okay. So fragrant, okay. One teaspoon. Ah, shoot. One teaspoon of ginger. One tablespoon, okay. Wait, teaspoon? Tablespoon. Okay. Okay, so that's about a tablespoon. It's so fragrant. Well, it already is fragrant. say like in about 30 seconds. Fourth cup water. Oh crap. Do I have my, I should put some more purified water in there. Purify anything. Okay, good for cups of water. A pinch of salt. That's probably too much. And that's 18 minutes. Alexa, set a timer for 18 minutes.
My treat. 18 minutes. Starting now.
Okay. I cook the fish. That's a wait. What is that? That's a weird pizza. Hold on. That's not a pizza. This is probably part 2 of 3. It's this. It's tilapia. Okay. Because I still have time to make this stuff. Okay, so I have scallions, sesame seed oil. And I don't have my tablet up, so I'm not really looking at my chat as often. Oh, well, I just got a whole bunch of pizza coming from work. So that's actually what I had earlier. We had a meeting after work. So actually, I had pizza earlier. This is why I'm not eating it today. So this is going to be tomorrow. So I just froze the pizza that was left over. Okay, half the sesame seeds. Okay, well, use some half the lime, okay. I think that's, where's the lime? Here it is. Old-fashioned way. Squeeze it with your fists. Okay. And 1 tablespoon olive oil. Olive oil, butter not included. Is this thing cooking? Yes, okay. And 1 tablespoon. Dude, wait, I don't have that much. Well, a little less than a tablespoon of ginger, but I guess it'll all be in the same space. Well, same place, I guess, with the rice, I don't know. I guess they didn't quite, you can't quite get the ginger that's exactly the right size, I guess. Well, I took a little bit of extra off, maybe, when I was cutting it, so. Oh, 1 tablespoon of sugar, also not included. 1 tablespoon of sugar. Oh, wait. Teaspoon. Oh, it's teaspoon. Okay. I guess the lowercase is teaspoon. Oh, crap. Yeah. Battery's at 20%. I knew it. Well, that's what I said until my battery runs out. gochujang, did with salt and pepper. So that was pepper and salt. And which one's this? Soy sauce is what I think. Okay. So I actually had leftover. I think I had gochujang left over, I think from the last time. Oh, that's ponzu sauce. So let me taste. Well, like I still think I still got some lemon left over here, so I'm gonna put some lemon. I think this is leftover from another one. Let's put some lemon in there. Oh shit. Not lemon seeds. Try some of this. The gochujang sauce and some ponzu sauce that was. Let me try that too. See how both of these taste. Alright, so my battery might die at some point here, so I'm just going to not bother with that this time. Let me try, because I am using my phone to stream right now, and it's not plugged in, so let me try a little bit of this. A little bit of this. Alright. Kind of similar. Okay. I don't mind this, so let's add some of this. Just add a little more flavor to it, because I have to use it anyway. And then mix it. Huh. add more ginger or lime juice to taste. Well, I don't got any more ginger. We can add more lime and stuff later. My batter's at 15%. So, mostly I'm over my cold right now. Parents are upset that I actually went into work when I shouldn't have. Should be using my melted. Oh shit. Yep, so the plastic came off. Alright. Nope, stuck to it. No problem. Steam green beans in a small pot with a splash of water until just tender, 5 to 7 minutes. Okay, we're gonna do this because I actually threw away the bag. So, so I have a small pot. Up. Okay, I'm gonna wait till that heats up. Let's see if we can turn the brightness down on this. I'm at 12%. All right, so I'm gonna keep going till my battery dies. Oh, something burning underneath. Yep. So, when the stream ends, that's probably when the phone dies, so. No, I'm gonna use. Alexa, what's my timer?
I'm living. Oh. Your 18-minute timer is ready.
I guess that's it. Okay. Wait, what? Did that even... Whoa. Was that even on cook? I think it was. All right. Alexa, stop timer. I guess that's done then. This is fluff rice. Well, I guess it is done because there's no more water in it. Alexa, set a timer for 7 minutes. My battery's at 10%. Okay. So the next step would be to put these all together. Put the green beans, the my burnt fish here, the rice, and then this sauce. And that would be it. So I'll just try to do green beans. Alexa, when's my timer? Alright, about 3 minutes left. That's the thing, when you work full time, seems like the only time you actually want to cook, usually, like, when you end up actually making the food, it's already time for bed. That's the problem. It's like you can't make the food you want to eat the same day when you're working. Alexa, what's my timer? Alright, 6 seconds left. Okay. So, actually, let me show off this cool contraption. What did I do? Alright, it's in here. Alright, so I bought this.
Notice I've got my, I don't know if you can see, I've got my, I don't know if you can see that, my Dragon Bloggers t-shirt. This is one of the products. Alexa, stop timer. Alright. So there's this little thing. I'll let you just